Jai Srimannarayana. 64th Namam from Sri Vishnu Sahasra Namam. Om Parasmai Mangalaya Namaha. Ho Srimannarayana. I realize that whatever the auspicious aspects in this entire creation, whatever the pure aspects in this entire creation, if all those aspects comes together and becomes a personification, that is you. You are the source, you are the ultimate place for all the auspiciousness and pureness. Ho Srimannarayana, I surrender to you. Om Parasmai Mangalaya Namaha. Om Parasmai Mangalaya Namaha. Visualizing that the personification of auspiciousness, the personification of purity, Srimannarayana, in our own heart, and imparting those personification, imparting those auspicious and pure aspects towards each and every organ of our body. Let us now do Narayana Nama Sankirtana. Srimannarayana Narayana Narayana. In Sri Ramayanam, when Vishwamitra Maharshi told Satananda that his father Gautama, his mother Ahalya, now both of them together because of Sri Ramachandra Swami's arrival to the Gautama Ashramam, then Satananda felt so happy. Right next to Vishwamitra, Sri Ramachandra Swami is there. So Satananda went to Ramachandra Swami and started talking to Rama. Ho Rama, I feel so happy that you are here. You came here along with Vishwamitra Maharshi. Did you ever realize about the glory and power and greatness of Vishwamitra Maharshi? Ho Rama, this Vishwamitra Maharshi became Brahmarshi with his own tapas shakti. Because you have got companionship association with Vishwamitra Maharshi, you are definitely going to get all kind of powerful divine favors. Ho Rama, there is no one greater fortunate than you, greater blessed one than you, because you are with Vishwamitra Maharshi. Rama, please listen to me. I am going to tell you about Vishwamitra Maharshi. He used to be a king. In the olden days, there used to be a king called Prajapati. His son is Kusha. Kusha's son is Kushanabha. Kushanabha's son is Gadhi. That Gadhi's son is this Vishwamitra. Like this, Satananda, continuing revealing the greatness of Vishwamitra Maharshi to Ramachandra Swami, while having Vishwamitra sitting right next to them, having such beautiful scene run in our thoughts. And also while waiting for what all other details about Vishwamitra Maharshi Satananda is going to reveal to Ramachandra Swami, while waiting for that, while meditating upon Ramachandra Swami, let us now do Sri Rama Nama Smarana. Sri Rama, Sri Rama, Sri Rama, Sri Rama. Seventh sloka, agrahyaha sasvataha krishno lohitakshaha pratardhanaha prabhutaha trikakuddhama pavitram Mangalam Param. Om Sarvam Sri Krishna Arpanamastu. Jai Sri Mannarayana. Om Parasmai Mangalaya Namaha. Om Parasmai Mangalaya Namaha. Om Parasmai Mangalaya Namaha.